सा पोसेसिव अबाउट बोथ ऑफ देम एंड इवन अबाउट शाहरान, बट वो लड़का है वो ठीक है, लेकिन यस आई शेयर स्पेशल रिलेशनशिप विद बोथ ऑफ देम एंड आई डू हैव अ लवली बॉन्डिंग. कॉल देम इधर आओ क्या कर रहे हो क्या है, बट देन आई कांट बी एंग्री एंड माय वाइफ कीप्स टेलिंग मी. वो कुछ ऐसा बोल देते हैं या कुछ कर देते हैं या रात में आंसू आ जाते हैं, आई स्टार्ट लाफिंग और ऐसे जाने दो, कम है, डोंट डू इट अगेन, दैट्स इट. आई एम स्ट्रिक्ट जब होना चाहिए, लेकिन आई एम वेरी वेरी इजी विद देम विद द चिल्ड्रन. I can just say one thing is that always be in touch with the family wherever you go. Try and come home early because that is the time you're spending with your parents or your family. वो मेरे साथ हो चुका है, where I lost my mother at an early age. I wish I could spend more time with her. I wish I could spend more time with my father. So I just advise them is that don't make that mistake and not spend time with your parents. It is good for your security, plus you won't regret it later. Father and daughter relationship. And I've said it also, I believe in Beti Bachao. I have a daughter, I believe in women empowerment. And I support it. And it's just that my tribute to all those families whose daughters have been raped or acid victims or things like that, you know, and it's my tribute to them. Is that actually kya hota hai? What trauma kya family mein hota hai? There are so many scenes in movie where I would exactly be that way with Ikra or with Trishala, you know, so it does definitely come out and it was a great experience for me, yes. So many scenes in the film which disturbed me, especially when he realizes that there has been a rape, where he tries to make things okay, you know, tries to pretend ki sab theek hai, no problem, but how the society condemns, kya hota hai mohalle mein, jo bolte the ki Bhumi kitni achhi ladki, aaj bolte hai Bhumi badchalan hai ya ye hai. So it's all those moments which really took me aback.